an 80 milliliter volume. Pour it into a sterile petri dish and allow it to solidify overnight. And I have one here that I prepared earlier. Chelate into 500 mils of molten agar.